So my suggestion is, let's think of it a different way, that if we're going to make more good choices than bads, then we're going to need to change this. So we change it by one, right? Number one, always a challenge. Okay, we'll always get a challenge that we have to resolve. Now, rather than kind of making a choice, because if we make a choice based on, you know, high emotion or something like this, then we're literally going from crisis to crisis to crisis to crisis as we live our lives. Well, that's not good. I mean, we don't want to be in crisis all the time. So let's have a look at what are the consequences first. So we should think about, well, here's a challenge. Here's all the consequences. What am I willing to live with? What is the best outcome for this challenge? Once you have decided what all the different possible consequences that you want to live with, some will be better than others, then the third part is that we make a choice. And that should be number three.